we're gonna do a beer review. We got me and the old man.
The old feller.
We got beer from Laker Bob sent to me.
Good Saskatchewan beer.
Sure, I said the great socialist paradise of Saskatchewan.
Anyway, speak up.
This is the Great Western Lager he sent me. And it's, let's see what it says on here. It says, the entire team at Great Western Brewery puts heart, passion, and dedication into brewing the best beer possible. This refreshing lager is extra age for a crisp, smooth taste. And it's fairly independent from 1989. I guess that's when the old Molson Brewery or something was going to be sold or closed down, and the employees bought it out.
In 1889, you said.
No, 1989.
Yeah, that's what I said.
But anyway, try it right here. I guess this would be like an American adjunct lager or something style, I suppose. We'll see.
Hey. You got the bigger half. Give me.
We'll get it evened out here, sort of.
Okay, that's pretty good. Yeah, have to admit.
All right. Well, it looks like a pretty much your generic lager. It's got a crap load of carbonation going up there.
Yeah, I heard a bit of that. Of course, it just came in the mail today, so.
Yeah, it's been sitting.
They might have been stirred up. It's got a nice head on it.
It's been sitting. Head doesn't seem to be going down too quick. But.
No. Very light aroma.
Yeah, it's giving kind of a floral kind of sweetness kind of smell to it.
It's probably the hops they use. They use a more.
But I'm not getting any like the normal flavor smells you get from most generic lagers, like friggin' cardboard and vegetables and all that kind of weird stuff and corn.
Yeah, corny smell on a lot of them.
Kind of reminds me of. Old style Pilsner or something, kind of the smell that. Remember that one we used to have over here that's brewed out west too?
Yeah, it doesn't smell like the local Bubba stuff, the Bud Light, man.
I don't know, it smells like the other Molson products. Because here they're Molson employees, but I hear their taste.
Not bad, very light.
It's like really, really smooth though, it's like really velvetly kind of smooth.
Yeah.
Not getting any corny taste too much. There's not much adjuncty taste coming through.
Tastes more like the, a bit like the European Pilsners and that.
Yeah. It's not really good though, and it's for 5%. That seems quite light. It almost tastes like it's a less than a 5% lager most of the time.
I like it. Thank you, Biker Bob.
That's good.
Good little beer. You got more there? Get it out here.
Yeah, drink it all. So we get some more. We drank it all up before we get the review done.
Yeah. So what else do you do in your reviews? Just sit here and swill?
No, I give it like a. That's my review. I just give it like a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Or you. Yeah, I'd buy that if you get that here.
No, I give that a thumbs up.
Yeah.
I drink dark beers myself. I like the stouts and the bitters and.
I like dark beers too. I'll turn my nose down.
But a good light beer is a good light beer.
Good drinking beers. Nothing. Yeah. There's no harsh taste or anything bad. Like some of the.
Nothing bad in that at all.
Yeah, it's not terribly, terribly cold, so it's not. If anything bad was going to come through, it would be coming through.
Yeah. That's the only reason you chill beer is to hide the bad flavors. So.
Yeah.
This here's probably about 10 degrees by the feels of it.
Yeah, it's not terribly cold. It's got lacing, which I guess is a sign that it's a decent beer, sort of. Got lacing and stuff going on, so it's a sign that it's. The head hasn't totally gone away yet. Like most of the.
So this is more like a craft brewery, I guess, than like the big mass production guys.
So they're not told by the big guy what to do, so they can kind of do what they want. So
they make the beer they like.
Yeah.
Rather than what some bean counter tells them.
Sort of like cut above the your normal kind of generic stuff.
Yeah. So it was way better than the stuff we had the other night. I could actually, even when it was cold, I could taste the chemicals in it. Does it say on here no chemicals or anything like that? Or
not really.
No preservatives? Because it doesn't taste like it has any of those in it.
Since you're not completely satisfied, tell us and we'll gladly replace it. Maybe I'd say it's not that good, then maybe they'll send me more.
Oh, yeah, well, it will change our story.
Horrible. Right? Anyway.